guy who's been pretty good at it is the guy at the plate, Donovan Solano.
And he floats that one into center field. It'll fall for a base hit. And another hit with a runner in scoring position. Solano is Miami's best. And the Marlins have a 1-0 lead.
Part of it is because he changes his approach. He tries to stay back a little bit. He tries to go right side up the middle. Got that breaking ball, stayed back, and was able to bloop it over Walker's head.